Welcome back to Duck Hunter, where today's episode of Farming Simulator 22 is set to be a clash of the titans. We're excited to bring you DEUTZ FAHR versus LANDINI versus Fendt versus CLAAS tractors battle with grapes and canola. Get ready for an intense battle of strength, skill, and strategy, all in the midst of bountiful fields of grapes and canola. In this thrilling showdown, four of the biggest names in the tractor world, DEUTZ FAHR, LANDINI, Fendt, and CLAAS, will go head-to-head in a series of challenges that will test their mettle to the fullest. Watch as these agricultural giants tackle the delicate task of grape harvesting and the precision needed for canola farming. So, brace yourselves for an episode filled with high-stakes competition, precision farming, and a showcase of some of the most advanced machinery in agriculture today. Join us to see which brand comes out on top in this epic farming battle. It's time to rev those engines and roll out into the fields, right here on Duck Hunter. All right, Duck Hunter fans, it's time to shift gears. Up next, we're steering our tractors through a challenging obstacle course, testing their agility and our driving skills to the max. Expect some thrilling maneuvers and a bit of adrenaline as we navigate through this tricky course. Thank you. gate is closed. We need to find a way to open it. Time to wash our tractor so it would be clean as new.